using an LRS to unify your data. Attention, designers, developers, and managers. Learn how to use a learning record store, or LRS, to benefit your builds, centralize data reporting, increase efficiency, and save money. Tony Jimenez, an instructional designer with extensive experience in rapid authoring software and building online learning environments, will walk you through the basics of using an LRS and XAPI using real-life examples. In this session, you will learn what a learning record store, or LRS, is, how to send data to an LRS, how an LRS saves time and money, how a flexible reporting system makes data retrieval and dissemination easier. Join Tony from 10 to 11 a.m. on Friday, October 26th in Las Vegas, session number 806. See you there!